that the Indians call pretas, or that some people are going to call in this translation hungry ghosts. And it is an embodiment of longing, this greed, this craving, this trishna, which again, the term for what we usually call greed was in Sanskrit trishna.